大家好，欢迎到 Sis Mandarin 来。Hello everyone, welcome to Sis Mandarin. 今天我们会看电影学中文。Today we are going to learn Chinese through watching a movie. 今天我们会看小猪佩奇。Today we are going to continue to watch the movie 小猪佩奇。小猪 means little pig.佩奇，佩奇，好，她就是小猪佩奇。Her name is 小猪佩奇，佩奇。好，那现在我们就开始吧。
看来恐龙先生真的很难找到啊。
看来恐龙先生真的很难找到啊。好，看来，看来 means it seems, it looks like.For example, I can say, 看来他不会来了。It looks like that he won't come. 看来他不会来了。看来恐龙，恐龙 is dinosaur. 先生 Mr. 恐龙先生 Mr. Dinosaur. 看来恐龙先生真的真的真的 means really, 真的很难。很 means very, 难 means hard. It's very hard. 找到，找到，找 means to look for. 找到 indicates the result. It's hard to find. Really very hard to find. 看来恐龙先生真的很难找到。It seems that Mr. Dinosaur is really hard to find.
都没有看到恐龙先生。
哪里都没有看到恐龙先生。哪里，哪里 means where. 哪里都没有，都 means all. 没有，看到，看到，看 means to take a look. 看到 indicates the results as well. 找到，看到，看到 means saw. 恐龙先生。Mr. Dinosaur, 哪里都没有看到恐龙先生。It means that Mr. Dinosaur can't be found. We can't find it anywhere.
乔治，你最喜欢把恐龙先生扔到空中了。
乔治，你最喜欢把恐龙先生扔到空中了。乔治 George.你最喜欢，最 means the most, 喜欢 to like. 把恐龙先生扔到空中了，就是扔恐龙先生到空中。那我们有把，好，这个是把，把，把 sentence. Then we put the object, 恐龙先生, before the verb, 扔, 扔 means to throw.We put the object, 恐龙先生, before the verb 扔, then we use 把, 把恐龙先生扔到空中了。到, after the 到, that indicates the destination, 所以扔到空中。Threw into the air, 空中 means air. In the middle of the sky,空空 literally means sky, 天空 sky, 中 in the middle. 好，那乔治，你最喜欢把恐龙先生扔到空中了。George, you like to throw Mr. Dinosaur into the air.
我想是不是你这一次把恐龙先生扔得太高一点了呢？
我想是不是你这一次把恐龙先生扔得太高一点了。我想，好，这个想 here it means to think. I think 就是我觉得，我觉得是不是，是不是，就是 yes or not. 你这一次，次 means time. 这一次 this time把恐龙先生扔 So here is also a ba sentence, because the object 恐龙先生 is put before the verb 扔 to throw. 你这一次把恐龙先生扔得太高一点了。太高，太 means too much. 太高 too high. 一点 a little bit. A little bit too high. 太高一点了。我想是不是你这一次把恐龙先生扔得太高一点了。I think you threw Mr. Dinosaur a bit too high this time.
在那里，在那里，是我先看见他的。
好，那佩奇说，在那里，在那里，是我先看见他的。在那里，那literally means that. 里 literally means inside. 在那里 means there. 在那里，在那里，是我先看见的。先 means first. 看见，看见 means saw. The result, saw. 是我先看见他的。I saw him first. It's me.Who saw him first? 好，那希望你听懂了这一段的电影。I hope that you understand this episode. 好，那现在我们来回答几个问题。Right now, let's answer a few questions. 好，第一个问题，恐龙先生很难找到吗？很难 means very hard. 找到 to find. 恐龙先生很难找到吗？是的，恐龙先生很难找到。是的，恐龙先生很难找到。It's hard to find Mr. Dinosaur. 好，那第二个问题，乔治最喜欢做什么？乔治最喜欢做什么？最 means the most. 乔治最喜欢做什么？对了，乔治最喜欢把恐龙先生扔到空中。把 is 把 sentences. 把恐龙先生扔到空中。好，那第三个问题，是谁先看见恐龙先生的？先 means first. 是谁先看见恐龙先生的？对了，是佩奇先看见恐龙先生的。佩奇他说，是我先看见恐龙先生的。那么就是佩奇先看见恐龙先生的。好，希望你喜欢小猪佩奇。I hope that you like Peppa Pig. Please subscribe to our channel. If you have any suggestions, please leave in the comments. 好，谢谢。Thank you for watching. See you next time. 好，那我们下次再见。谢谢。